We play king of the mountain out on the end. The world come charging up the hill, and we were women and men. Now there's so much that time and memory fade away. We got our own roads to ride and chances we gotta take. Wasted side by side, each one fighting for the other, and we sit until we died. We'd always be blood brothers.
Does Tony turn mean against us then?
Nah, he's just mad about his dad.
About E.T.?
No, about his dad.
Because he was abducted by aliens?
No, because he wasn't.
Money?
No!
You sure?
Yeah!
Is Tony sure?
Yeah, so sure. Oh, beware. Oh, I need to bust a bad one, fellas.
Yeah, me and all. I feel a mighty rumble in the jungle. Right on.
Ooh.
I'm not crying, you bloody idiot.
Now, we don't talk like that, do we?
We've had quite enough nasty talk already this evening.
Let's just sit here, observe the clouds, enjoy the cool breeze.
Before long, your pals will return.
No, they won't.
Without a doubt, they will return.
And you, young man, will be going home.
I don't have a bloody home, so shut it.
Take cover, men. There's a key bar and chili crisp explosion coming our way. No, he's shifting below. Open the back door, lads. It's coming your way. Red alert. Ooh.
Oh, I'm downwind.
You don't have a home?
I did, but now I do.
You don't? Oh, dear.
Dear.
Your friends led us to believe you did.
They did indeed.
That's because they don't know now about me.
Just one.
One.
So is Dad one abducted by aliens?
No!
So where is he? I don't know. Go to sleep. What is vanished, Jimmy?
We have to be somewhere at 10:04.
Exactly, on the dot.
Fine, go then. I can look after my centre.
Oh, who's farted? Because I swear, that was not me. You'd be dead if it was me. Oh, that's a sneaky triple. What do you think is that? That's a sneaky tin hot dog with.
Yeah, that's a piglet pong, is that? Oh man, who's that one? Rip your lot, shift over there.
Oh, it's wet and muddy this end.
Good, you need a watch.
Are you sure Tony's dad was abducted by aliens? Because it sounds a bit fishy to me.
The only thing that's fishy around here is your breath. What have you been eating?
Crab paste and pickled onion wrap.
Crab paste and pickled pea wrap. Nice.
It is a matter of great importance. We are not late.
We cannot be late. Not a jot.
Not a jot. But we did promise our dear friend that we'd find you and wait here.
And on the whole, he's a decent sort of chap.
He's no doubt returning as we speak.
He's probably a weirdo like you too.
Left a good job in the city, working for the man every night and day.
I will overlook that remark, and in this case, make an exception. And wait a tad longer. A tad, mind.
Just a tad, lad.
He's probably returning as we speak.
They're not coming back. They don't care. They don't even know now about me. They aren't even my real friends.
Well, if you don't have a home, then we have no alternative but to inform the law.
The cops?
Bob is on the beat.
Good. Do it. You'll be doing me a favour. Let them bang me up. I don't bloody care.
And I never lost 1 minute of sleep, 'cause I was worried about the way things might have been.
Ah, it appears all is not as it should be.
Indeed.
We have a slight complication.
A spanner in the old works.
So to speak, yes.
So to speak, yes, indeedy.
So, what is one to do?
Smoke a little.
Ponder on the situation.
Assess it thoroughly.
Pace the area.
Absolutely. Pace the area.
You're well weird. Do you know that? You've lost a plot big time.
Big wheels keep on turning. Oh, the proud Mary keep on burning. And we're rolling.
We don't want to be like them, lad. Do you see? We can't allow that. We can't ever become the same as those people.
Those people. Oh, no.
What people?
Those wretched people. Oh, no, no, no.
Those people with mock and whack ways.
Those people who spit and cuss us.
Rough-em-uppers.
Kick-em-downs.
The crushers of spirits and genitals.
Make bloody our delicate skins.
Remove random fingers with instruments of terrible torture.
They are nasty people.
And we're rolling, rolling, yeah. Rolling on a river.
Vile people.
With villainous ways.
Poisonous ways.
Persuasive intent.
Louts from the lowest degree.
Yeah, we're rolling, rolling, yeah.
Are you a lout, lad?
Are you prone to bouts of loutish behaviour, lad?
Yeah, I am. You bloody freaks.
Yeah, we're rolling, rolling, yeah. Rolling on a river.
You'll be abducted by my lift. What up your jacket if you don't shut it and get some sleep. We've got a lot to do tomorrow. And the first thing we need to do is find out where our captain in charge is. So get some shut eye.
I'm not allowed. I'm a captain in charge of an important mission. A mission I need to get back to.
That was not me.